Hello and welcome back. My name is Andrei.
And I'm Dominika.
And we're back again with another reaction to...
The Seekers. I'm Australian.
You are?
No, I'm not. That's the title of the song.
You wish.
I wish. I don't know if I wish to be Australian, but I wish to go to Australia. That's definitely, that's for sure. After the last video we've done.
But who I am? No, it doesn't matter. All right.
Really?
Okay. Yes.
Yes, that's all. That's
sorry
all
for bugging. After the last video we've done?
Yeah, after the last video we've done about Australia, actually. That wasn't the last video we've done, but the last video about Australia. Yeah. Well, I think we said it all in that video, didn't we? Mm-hmm. And then in the comments, a lot of people recommended to react to that song, which we've done The Seekers long time ago, right at the beginning of our journey.
I will never find another you, I think it was.
Wow.
I remember.
Well remembered. I think that was the title of the song. And I remember the lady. I think this one is from the same event. I remember the lady. I think her name was Judy. How beautiful she was.
Oh, I remember you
saying
she was so beautiful.
Oh my gosh, she was so beautiful in this gold dress. And
yeah,
it was something about her I really, really liked. So,
I am Australian.
Yes. Well, you're not, but yes, come on.
Are you ready?
I am.
Let's go. You know this is Australia. Right. I'm smart, is it?
You ready? Are very smart, yes.
I come from the dream time, from the dusty red soil plains. I am the ancient heart, the keeper of the flame. I stood upon the rocky shore, I watched the tall ships come. For 40,000 years I've been the first Australian. I came upon the prison ship, bowed down by iron chains. I fought the land, endured the lash, and waited for the rains. I'm a settler, I'm a farmer's wife, on a dry and barren run. A convict, then a free man, I became Australian.
You know what? Basically, just started, and he say a little piece of history, is kind of... It's how we started, right?
Yeah. Wow. And I, what I want to say, it's it feels, although of course we none of us got anything to do with Australia, but it feels, it's sort of like give me this feeling that I know that I understand why Australian people identify with that song a little bit, if you know what I mean. It feels very important.
Well, definitely the song, you feel like you have the
meaning.
Definitely. I think for Australians, it's something there is their story in the song.
And it just looks like it's about any and every Australian, isn't it? When he was...
Yeah, but it's so beautiful.
Yeah, so far so good.
I like it. It's powerful.
Yes.
All right. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm the daughter of a digger who sought the mother long. The girl became a woman on the long and dusty road. I'm a child of the depression. I saw the good times come. I'm a bushy, I'm a battler. I am Australian.
Wow.
We are one.
Wow, that's really beautiful.
It is. I want to say it feels, I don't know, it feels something, it touches you inside. Yeah, it feels very special.
I cannot describe probably the feeling who someone from Australia
imagine that
have when he listens to the song.
Even.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Because it's strong and powerful for us. To, you just, you know what I'm saying?
It does feel very like very
deep and
very
profound.
Yeah.
Know, it's just yeah.
I know. Yeah, exactly that. It does feel like that. And the music, it actually feels very Australian, mm-hmm. isn't it? With the mm-hmm. music, with the rhythm. But if I didn't say so, oh my God, this lady is so beautiful.
I know.
Absolutely beautiful, absolutely
You're
gorgeous.
Right. I'm agree with you.
Her, how she presents herself. I did say that in a video before. I don't know. Yeah, carry on.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
I'm a teller of stories. I'm a singer of songs. I am Albert Namatjira. I paint the ghostly guns. I'm Clancy on his horse. I'm Ned Kelly on the run. I'm the one who waltzed Matilda. I am Australia.
Oh, look at her. Twice or three times I tried to stop it because I wanted to say something and they continue to sing. And I'm glad I didn't stop because I would stop right at the end of the song.
Yeah,
isn't
yeah.
it? What I want to say when they were saying it feels like this song sort of like brings people together, unite people. It doesn't matter your background mm-hmm. or your, you know, age. Mm-hmm. It's... talking about the, for people in Australia, it feels is giving that feeling, doesn't it? Mm-hmm.
You know, I did like the lyrics so much.
I know. Like
the lyrics
feels
are
really...
so.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. It's just they're so good.
Yeah.
For this song, I don't know. It's just I think when you listen to this song, it's the feeling like Australia is the place to be. Kind of. I would say
right?
it again. I don't know. It's just for the people we're gonna. They know the song and they're from Australia. I think the emotion
feels,
is
I wanted
so...
to say, it feels that one of these songs that whenever probably when you're Australian, whenever you hear that song, you sort of like stop stop and think about it. And some people probably get a bit teary, and emotional over it. Wow, that was quite an experience, right?
It like, sounds like an anthem, kind of patriotic
Yeah.
I did like it so much. I do like it. It's so cool. The lyrics, so, and their voices mm-hmm. matching so nice
yeah.
with this song.
That's correct.
I'm Australia. Wow.
That was so cool. I did enjoy it so much.
A little piece of history in for a few minutes.
Yeah,
so
in a pill,
cool, yeah.
right? In a little song. Not little, yeah. the song is huge, but the compound in a song.
Beautiful. Yeah, definitely. People know when they recommend what they, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
what
we
say.
Should listen.
Yeah. We try our best. Yeah. All right. Hope you enjoy our reaction and see you again next time. Have a lovely day and all the best. Take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Beautiful.